let's do it together.
Fight to the side.
Who cares about the weather?
Fight on the floor.
The party's on your place.
Fight to the front.
There's a smile on my face.
I'm Chris.
Hi, I'm Kat.
Hi, I'm Emma.
Hi, I'm Jenny.
Hi, I'm Luke.
Together, we're Hi-5!
Today, we'll be looking at families. All the people in our family that we know and love. Yeah! One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, hello. Every year, my family loves to have a special dance party. The only problem is, everybody likes a different style of music and dance. I've been trying to learn all the different styles so I can join in too. Ah, my mum, she loves to cha-cha. One, two, cha-cha-cha. One, two, cha-cha-cha. But my dad, he loves to tap dance, like this. A one, two, three, four. A one, two, a one, two, a one, two. Oh, my Uncle Bob. Now he loves to rock and roll. And this is a cool leather rock and roll jacket. I bet this will get me in the mood. Oh, if only I had a dance partner. Hey, look, a tall, thin mop. And it's just the right height. It can dip and throw. Come on, mop, let's rock.
I love to dance all day and night. I'm a rocking and a rolling, I'm a dancing delight. I turn and dip. Spin around and my dancing feet don't touch the ground. Yeah.
That was cool. Now my Auntie Wendy. Now, she likes a different style of dancing. She likes the tango. Come on, Mop. Let's dance. Step, step, head flick, and turn. Step, step, head flick, and turn. Come on, Mop. Arms out straight. Here we go. I love to dance all day and night. I do the tango with such delight. I turn and dip and spin around, and my dancing feet don't touch the ground. Okay, so that tango was great, but sometimes I like to do my own style of dance. Dance that goes a bit like this. I love to dance all day and night. I'm a rocking and a rolling, I'm a dancing delight. I turn it, I dip it, and I spin it around, but my dancing feet don't touch the ground. So, do you think my family would like my style of dancing?
It's like the dresses women wore a long time ago. The skirt is, well, it's very big. I'm going to try and sit down in this dress now. Oh, it's a bit tricky. Oh! Oh, this is not a good dress for sitting down in. How am I going to get up? Oh, no. Oh! Okay. What about some star jumps? Bend down and jump! Oh my goodness, this is not a good star jumping dress. Oh, swishing! This is a great dress for swishing in. Huh, now that I know that, I'm going to have a little sit down. Whoops! Oh.
Hiya. I've just been flicking through my old family photo album. It's really interesting to see what my parents looked like when they were young. And my grandparents too. They're all in here. My granddad was a musician. He was in a singing and dancing group. Maybe they were called Hi-5. I wonder what it was like in those days.
We're Hi-5, this is what we do. Clap your hands, you can do it too. We're having fun, so come and play. Sing this song with us today. Hi-5. Hit it again. We're Hi-5, this is what we do. Clap your hands, you can do it too. We're having fun, so come and play. Sing this song with us today. Hi-5.
Great music making, Grandad. The next generation after that was my dad. Rock and roll was everywhere then, and he loved it. He was in his singing and dancing group too. Maybe they were called Hi-4. I wonder what it was like back then.
We're Hi-4, this is what we do. Clap your hands, you can do it too. We're having fun, so come and play. Sing this song with us today. Hi-4. Let's do it again! We're Hi-4, this is what we do. Clap your hands, you can do it too. We're having fun, so come and play. Sing this song with us today. Hi-4.
Oh, yeah. Wow! My dad rocked. And now there's me and my music. I wonder what people are going to think of me in the future. Many years ago, Chris, who was my granddad, was a member of a famous group called Hi-5. It's amazing to see what my family got up to.
Hi-5, 1, 2, 3, 4. Hi-5, 1, 2, 3, 4. Hi-5.
Just imagine that.
And then we'll put it on the boat over there, yeah?
Please, little man. Would you like a raspberry on your belly?
Ah.
Hi-5!
Yeah! Do you want to dance like Gran and Granddad used to?
Yes! Let's jive!
Hug. Emma, you must be very excited going to the airport to pick up your granddad.
Oh, yes, I am, Chet, but the problem is, the last time I saw him, I was just a little girl. Now I can't remember what he looks like. Hmm. How will I know which one he is?
I think I can help you there.
Really? How?
Luckily, I know exactly what your granddad looks like. I'll show you.
What makes a granddad the granddad who he is? Could it be the way he walks, or is it in the way he talks, or laughs or sings or carries me, or builds my treehouse in the tree? That's what I remember when I think about him now. I can't remember how he looks, but I love him anyhow.
This is what your granddad looks like.
Oh, I don't know, Chet. I can't remember my granddad ever wearing a top hat or a beard.
Wait a minute. I think you might be right. There is another sort of granddad.
That's what I remember when I think about him now. I can't remember how he looks, but I love him anyhow.
Emma, how about this granddad look? I call him the bowling granddad. I've seen lots of granddads like this.
Oh, Jats, it's a good look, but I don't remember my granddad looking like that.
Well, maybe you could tell me what you do remember about him.
Okay, let's see. Well, I do remember he had two big ears and a long nose, and I think he had some messy hair on top.
That's what I remember when I think about him now. I can't remember how he looks, but I love him anyhow.
What?
You said he had big ears and a long nose, and you said his hair was kind of messy.
Oh, Chat, I've never known a granddad to be an elephant before.
Well, you've got me stumped then.
Oh, Chats, that's it. That's how we can meet my granddad at the airport. We can both dress up as elephants.
Both of us? Elephants?
Of course. The other thing I remember about my granddad is that he loves a good laugh. I'll tell him we'll meet him dressed up as elephants. Ta-da!
You are clever.
Lee, is it at me?
Yes.
And that's Isabel.
Uncle Wayne and Auntie Victoria and Elliot.
I love my granddad's garden.
In granddad's garden, the trees are tall. You can climb up high or kick a ball. In granddad's garden, flowers bloom in rows. In granddad's garden, magic surely grows.
Oh, let's try that again.
In granddad's garden, the trees are tall. You can climb up. In rows. In granddad's garden, magic surely grows.
Gardens are wonderful.
And we dug out of our home.
You see any of the bulbs? Do you see it coming out?
Once there were two children who had a great idea to build something.
Hi, I'm Billy.
And I'm Katrina.
And together, we want to make a rattly roly go-kart.
Billy and Katrina's dog, Scamp, really wanted to help too.
Come on, Scamp. Help us find things to make our go-kart out of. Oh, what have we got here? Some roly pram wheels. These could be our go-kart wheels.
Oh, and this rope would be great for the steering wheel.
So Billy and Katrina got to work, and in no time at all, their rattly roly go-kart was finished.
Cool! A rattly roly go-kart.
And we made it all ourselves.
Oh, with a bit of help from Scamp.
Come on, let's get rolling.
Go-kart, zoom, zoom, zooming down the road, rattling and rolling, bumping and bouncing, hey, there's nowhere we can't go.
As they played, Billy and Katrina's mum came out to see their rattly roly go-kart.
Wow, what a fantastic go-kart, you two. Oh, but don't forget these. Oh, and I thought you might like this to make it look even better.
Oh, thanks, Mum. That'd be great.
Oh, we can polish it up and make it sparkle.
So Katrina stuck the aeroplane to the front of their go-kart. And as Billy polished it, something magical happened.
Whoa, what's happening?
I don't know.
Quick! We're taking off!
Whee, this is great.
We're flying. It's a magic go-kart!
Whoosh, 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 it's our go-kart. Zoom, 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 zooming in the sky. Swooping and soaring, pushing and roaring. Hey, there's nowhere we can't fly.
Well, where should we fly to?
I know, Africa! Do you think we could fly there and see some elephants?
Let's find out. One, two, three, go!
We're in Africa. Look at the elephant and a giraffe.
Wow, and a zebra.
And a baby elephant.
Wow, this is a fantastic go-kart. It's the best thing we've ever made together.
Let's go on another sky ride in our raggly-rolly go-kart.
Yeah, we can go anywhere.
So they left Africa and zoomed in their go-kart through the sky.
I love the sky riding.
Yeah.
But all this high-speed travels made me a bit hungry.
Oh, me too.
Maybe it's time to go home.
Okay, back to Earth we go.
So they zoomed back and bumped down in their backyard, just as their mum was bringing out a snack.
Ah, there you go. You must be worn out from all that go-kart building.
Billy and Katrina looked at each other and grinned.
Well, it's a pretty amazing rattly-rolly go-kart, Mum.
Yes.
Now eat up quickly, guys. We've got a song to do.
Great.
Two, three, four.